There are few who deny it. What I do, I am the best, for my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to rhetoric, in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little lecture on my morals and counsel, I have seen grown trolls give out a sigh. With the wave of my hand and a well-written paper, I have swept the problematic off their feet. Yet sweep after sweep, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary of rebubbling memes. And I, cankery, long-suffering, have grown so tired of the same old thing. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my hive, a longing I had while alive. I'm a master of speech and a teacher to each, and I'll debate you in front of your peers. For the trolls in these bubbles, I'll rectify all troubles, and I'm known throughout timelines and threads. And as I once said, I'm fairly well read. I'll recite casts in scare quotations. No fuchsia nor cyan can preach like I can with the passion of my recitations. But who here would ever comprehend that the Alpha Shepherd with this world to mend would tire of his call if they only understood? He'd fix it all up if he only could. Oh, there's an empty place among ghosts that calls out for something unknown. The claim to grace comes sweep after sweep, does nothing.